Hi everyone, my name is Robin Bau. I'm part of the Global Solution Management Organization, and what I would like to do today is share with you some insights in our latest innovations that we have developed jointly with a large automotive customer of ours. It's a showcase that is showing how we can combine various elements, robotics, machine learning, S4HANA, in order to automate one of the most time-consuming activities in shared service centers, which is answering the questions of suppliers. Now, in a world without machine learning, without robotics, the process looks as follows. We receive the incoming question of the supplier, which is typically an email, and this email doesn't have a clear structure, so it can be a plain text, it can be an email with an attached invoice copy, so it can have different looks. And this email is forwarded to a shared service accounts payable accountant, who would then have a look at this email, read through it, identify the relevant information like vendor, like the invoice IDs, create a ticket in order to track what he or she is working on, then finally go into the ERP system, S4 system, to look up the relevant information and provide an answer. The challenge with this process is that it's a high volume process. We at SAP, for instance, have large volumes of incoming emails a day. The automotive customer we have had for the co-innovation process has 500 to 1,000 emails coming in a day. And working on such an answer can take between 5 to 15 minutes, depending on the complexity of the inquiry. So the saving potential by automating parts of the process is tremendous. So how does it look like? How can we address this problem? So basically, we combine various technologies. We receive the email and we forward it to the machine learning platform. And we make use of machine learning services that we have on the Leonardo platform to extract the relevant information, such as the invoice ID and the vendor ID. We then create a service request, and once this has been done, we forward it to the robot, who's taking care of looking up the data and providing an answer. So we combine actually shared service framework for S4HANA with the SAP cloud platform to do this. Let me show to you briefly how that looks like, so that you get an idea of the solution. So here is an example of such an invoice inquiries. You can see it doesn't have a standard structure. Here you can see a PDF document with various information on it, but here at the same time we also have unstructured text in the mail body, so all of it's relevant for the process flow. If we now have a look at the machine learning service, you can see here this is the document that we are processing, and we can see here that the machine learning service was able to identify some of the key elements on this document that we are interested in, such as the vendor name or of course also the invoice ID. And we now take this information, we turn that into a structure, a service request that is automatically created inside the S4 system. We can see here again the vendor has been populated, priority has been given based on the topic. We have a pre-populated category, and we do have the supplier information here. And this can now be automatically executed by the bot that we run in our intelligent robotic process automation factory. So you can see here, this is the process flow that we have designed to look up the relevant data, going into the shared service framework, looking for a service request, then taking the information out of the service request, handing it over to the S4 system, and compiling an answer. And at the end of the day, as a result of this process, what we do get is an automated answer that contains all the relevant information. This email can be sent out automatically to the supplier, telling the supplier in this case that we have paid the invoice meanwhile, and with all the relevant information. So you can see here, by stitching together the various components, robotics, machine learning, and S4, we can significantly improve the efficiency of this process and automate it to a high degree. So that's what I wanted to share with you. Thank you very much for your attention.